tonight at 10.
We'll take you to another Breonna Taylor protest happening in our region.
Words from a pastor after thieves break into her Cape Girardeau church.
Clouds rolled in this afternoon, and we'll see a few showers scattered around this weekend. My forecast will let you know how that may impact some outdoor activities.
High school football is back this fall. 7-on-7s from Carterville High School. We've got you covered.
Tonight at 10 on News 3 WSIL.